wanted to do an unboxing package reveal of what arrived yesterday. And so it's this box, hashtag year of the dog. Every year, so the year of my dog. So I like that little reference to Chinese animals. Chinese zodiac, actually. So I opened the box and wow, all kinds of dogs. So this looks like a collapsible pet bowl, which I have a dog, so actually that's pretty useful. And this card, two new reads in stores now, A Dog's Way Home and Max's Story by W. Bruce Cameron. And then there's this ribbon. Oh, it's a dog leash with every year is the year of my dog, which is always helpful because I always need an extra leash. Oh, my dog's gonna love this. This is a little box of dog treats. And then here are the two books. So this is Little Dog in the Big City, Max's Story, A Dog's Purpose Puppy Tale. And it's told from the point of view of the dog, the puppy, who is trying to get adopted. I'm not sure if it's a shelter or if it's a pet store. Let's see if we can find out. So this is a puppy that wants to live in the city. And it is, looks like a middle grade chapter book with some illustrations, which is nice. For ages, I would probably guess 8 and up. And here's the author with his own dog. And then there's this card. So this is from Tor Books. So thank you, I did receive this package for free. And then here is, wow, this is going to be a major motion picture. I did not know that. So then here is a paperback of what is his first book, New York Times and USA Today bestseller. And this is a novel. And, you know, it's reading to me as an adult book. I'm not positive. To me, this is middle grade, just from the cover. And this feels like an adult book. But apparently. Oh, and he has a whole series of books. But it also could be middle grade. I'm just not sure. I kind of wish they would say that on the cover somewhere. But this one does also look longer. It's about 332 pages, whereas the other book is shorter it comes at 177 pages, and this new middle grade book comes with a discussion guide. So I'm guessing it's adult, but I've got some teens who like dogs, like probably my oldest. So anyway, this is a really lovely package, and thank you to Bruce Cameron and to the publishers at Tor for this package.